The movie was taken at sunrise on the 16th of June 2022, and it shows the tidal bar of the Dordogne River called Mascaret in southwestern France. On that day, several surfers took the bar as seen in front of Port de Saint-Pardon. The most successful surfers were the ones who followed the bar along the left river bank.